soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in.
Hey, is there something I can do for you? Because I'm kind of busy.
Do I know you? Well?
I don't track it.
What do you want from me?
Gonna let me go, right?
Oh.
Bloodstream like potent opiates, intense like a sunbeam. We ain't quitting, so my spirit game forever until I'm a get this heaven. My spirit then buries my body in the desert, but never will I die for real. My lyrics are bomb when you're hearing the song. When I spill the shit, my rhymes are ill. That's why they're feeling it like California feels them earthquakes. We really didn't got it, super meals on your plate. Guaranteed fresh, always pleasing to your taste. Never fucking around, we finished easy in first place.
Thank you. is good to see you, V.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
What the hell happened? Look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay? Saburo's daughter?
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Sure you can trust him?
Yes.
Convincing. Very.
I have nothing to lose. Is that better?
Worse? Because I got plenty to lose.
By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this her? Your thief.
She's my witness, V.
Can speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Is there? Saw what happened. Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you.
But you can't ignore the truth!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head.
I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama. What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Oda!
Consider... What?
We're talking about a guy who killed his father to seize control of Arasaka. Gonna take an interest in this or not?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes, and obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps, if somehow we can get to Hanako-sama. We must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. But you said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in all Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
Now just the fixer, Dame. Wakako Okada. Runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
The mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave
Street.
Their homes.
What is this name?
And always ensure
just a Night City name.
To protective firearms.
Beware, you mock me.
Too often.
What's next for Pacifica? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent
right,
gangs
girl?
And drug addicts.
Yes.
Kang Tao
why the sudden concern?
Interest in the purchase of Pacifica property.
Just asking. Does everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong.
The land for a single euro dollar. In a symbolic
I am
gesture.
Simply not
for
used to such
Kang
questions.
Demonstrates commitment to
people like me, either we are doing well,
today's
or we are in a grave.
An unwelcome one for pet owners.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control.
Thank you for tuning in.
But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
What's shaking, Night City? Your man, Stan, here.
If you're comedic.
Listen, if anything, you can take your shit back and ask us to
everything can be solved. Truly, everything.
Hey, you looking for some company tonight?
Well, you found it.
How I miss the sound.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Happened to be working together, that's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, oaidekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Would have already made the call if you intended to. Simple. You're curious to see what we got.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So, it's Arasaka. Again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Come on. Got your finger on the hood's pulse. Know everything. Parade honoring Saburo Arasaka? You're prepping in some way. No doubt.
Won't see me dressed in mourning.
Iwanante.
But the rest is true. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free. You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none.
For free. You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none. Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old, automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats will float out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Not at all curious what we're going to all this trouble for?
Blissful ignorance has served me well. In any case, I'll find out soon, won't I?
I'm waiting. You wanted to say something?
What is it?
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
V, whatever you're planning against Arasaka, this time, do it right.
Mm-hmm.
What's your problem?
What's up, gorgeous?
A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Just low profile, okay? Don't start handing out autographs.
In fame, I could not overtake you if I tried. Be safe, B.